Hello everybody, it's White Mouse here, and welcome back to Let's Play Aria's Story. We will now begin Chapter 1, Comedy. How can comedy and horror go together? Just think about it, it's kinda exciting. Now I need to find the juggling balls for the book. A book that can juggle. Like a book that can talk is not weird enough already. Okay, comedy books all around. Information on comedy books. Known for wanting to have fun, they tend to prioritize fun before anything else and can be egotistical. Even then, they want others to have fun as well. That's the good thing. They love to entertain, tell jokes, and do anything fun. Their entertaining prison is contagious. Even bookshelves themselves like to have fun. Even bookshelves want to have fun. Now that's something. No, the book of surprise, open or not. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Comedy key. I need to check if there are any book on the shelf that I can read. It can contain valuable information. Why am I laughing? Seriously, even bookshelves want to have fun. Please God no. Oh no. So if I go in the middle, the double bookshelf there. We are off to a very bad start, aren't we? I'm dead already. The cloud door. You get the feeling that this thing could move at any second. Please, don't please. Oh no, more cloud door. And some jack in a box. I'm scared to open them. Okay, now let's check the cloud door first. You get the feeling that this thing moving is good. Nothing new. This one is reading. Concentrating, hard to read the book. Okay, bye. A dog can read. Nothing unusual anymore. More comedy book. Six jack in a box and the door locked. Wait, please. Same here too. Ah, okay, same here, but oh. You see your own reflection through the mirror. Couch? Out of nowhere? Four couch. Different color. I have no clue here. So I think I should be careful. Here we go! Mirror house. That's not my own reflection though, but never mind. Okay. Now I'm scared to look at the last one. I have to. Okay, that one I can go through. You know what? I'm not surprised anymore. I can open them. Yeah, one least problem. Let's go. Can I? Yeah, I can. A flying book. Sorry, I only talk to fun people. And I'm not. I'm so fun. I'm so fun that my video has no views. Haha. Subscribe, please, so you guys don't have to hear that anymore. Oh, this has no glass. This is a joke. That's the last time I waste my money on this. All the price are useless anyways. Ah, is it a place for game? Carrot. I don't even have a mouth, so I couldn't eat it. Thanks. And the candy? Let's hope I get to eat it. The you can give to me, you know. I got myself balloon. If only I had hand. Yep. Oh, the all the price here. Yeah, you see. Yeah, go ahead, please. Open me, and I make the thing written on that big pop up. Oh, oh, oh. I wonder if that has something to do with the number 4 in the eastern country. Similar. Yeah, that number have the same pronunciation as death in the eastern country like China and even Japan. Oh, I love chess. It's my favorite game. That's not the time for that. Please say that. Okay, alright. Numbers can be associated with meaning or value. For example, with some culture, number 4, considered to be unlucky. Yeah, this is what I said just now. On the other hand, number 13 is considered bad luck. 2, 7, and 8 are lucky number. Number can be interesting! No, it's not! Fuck you! Fuck you! Alright. Yeah, I can hear you guys screaming. Big 13! Big 13! Fine, here you go. Oh, it's the same. I feel boring. So fun! Alright, now we will go for real. Bookmark number 7. I don't feel lucky when I open bookmark number 7 at all. Fuck my life. Just need to get that carrot. And get whatever will pop up from the pick number 7. Here we go. Etta, give me something good. Oh, sorry it land on your head. You are lucky, it's a bouquet of flowers, you know. Sorry for the inconvenience. You can keep it if you wish. I should probably polish up my magic tricks. Yeah, how can a book make a bouquet fall from the sky? But why am I questioning it? With only one coin, you can obtain a marvelous prize. Drop a coin in the machine right there. What will you get? Prize! A prize for you and for you! I don't have a coin now. Right? Do I? No. Any book here can give me a coin? No. No, not here. I need to find a coin somewhere. Wow, I got a gene down my spine just now. Let's save the game. They are even total safe. Now that I just noticed that just now. Alright, okay. Next stop. Oh. What we have here? Oh, a show. A human has stepped foot on stage. Oh, this show already is showing a lot of promise. No. Let me get up, please. Oh, I really want to see what happens. What should I do? Okay. I did do nothing. No. I feel like they can kill me. Somehow, some way. Oh, I remember a joke my father took me on. This may work. Why is the MacBook always unhappy? Because it has lots of problems. Okay, that is a bit funny. I did you hear that? That was god awful. So yes, I can't stop laughing. It's been so long since I've laughed, it, huh? Oh. Thanks, I guess. Okay. So I did not get myself killed. That's a good thing. Thank you. I never knew humans could be so entertaining. Not in the way I intend to though. Thank you. But I guess there's nothing for me to do here. Yeah, at least not now. Let's go somewhere else. Did the block the door, so no. Yeah, I have an editor that the door up there. Let's see. Oh no! Is it bad? What is it? Open me only when the music returns. The happy cover in dust. Now, I have a seat music. Would you like music? Well, I'm filled with music seats. In here, you can read while listening to classical music. Unfortunately, the instruments here don't listen to me and refuse to play. I wonder why. Okay. Cover in dust, all of them. There are many music books here. That's a good place to read. Yeah. And I can't find anything either. Nothing here. Let's go outside. Let's not save. Okay. Too many saves already. I want to minimize that. Let's see. Are we in the world? The underworld? Underland? Wonderland? Only this thing here. A tombstone with a small pedestal. Aha! And oh, a path open. A bunny. The bunny is playing with something shiny. No. The bunny stopped playing with a shiny object. Let's see what guy, okay. Well, the game have no death skin, so even if I do give them it. Oh, the narrator. What do you think about the mirrors? A shame that they can only reflect the outside. What is inside is what truly matters. With that in mind, I do not believe a mirror could ever reflect who you truly are. I guess that makes sense. True bravery is not something others can see. She listened to Edward, the mysterious lady Uta, with great attention. Just a quick cover. Yeah, library team. A wonderful book could just be waiting for you behind a boring cover. That's just something I wish more humans would understand. Huh. But why do you say that? Oh, hello! Are you out to kill me too? Well, too bad. Okay, now get the coin, and I hope that I can get a good price. This is the machine, right? Insert coin. Show the ball to the cloud. Receive a spectacular prize. I only have one coin though. Here we go. I forgot I have a 2. Oh my god, no. It may be something good. Oh, sorry, this number doesn't get reward. I give you this paper as a consolation prize. Ooh. Alright, at least it's not something bad. Here we go, we have the music room again. Ah, here. Oh. That'll just move. Now even just a jack in a box come out. I feel scared too. Alright, music seat. You need music seat, Josh? Let me see. Yes, this is one of my music seats. How could I lure back? Thank you. Oh, the room got brightened up and the instruments start to play a song. I can't believe it. They are playing. I see. They refused to play because one of my music seats was missing. Thank you. I have nothing of value to give you, but I hope this is useful to you. Green bow. Huh? And this box? There's a key inside. A small key. A green bow and a smoky. That book stained with red paint or blood, I don't care. I just, only thing I care about is save the game. Reading a book like that is something disgraceful. Where did it get the blood from, anyway? Ah, I heard you get up on stage and tell a cool joke. I can talk to this guy because now I'm funny. Not in the way I want to, but... Oh. The fun game, huh? Somewhere I hit a red bull. Go find it. You want a clue? It's by a bookshelf. Oh, wait. We are in a library, so there's about to be a lot of them. That's my clue, you sleep. Haha! Fuck you! Ugh. Okay. God, now I have to save the game. I defeat the winner to save the game. That gold or whatever it is show up, so I doubt this room will be safe. Something is waiting for me. Weird. Nothing? Here we go! Okay, I'm safe. Oh, hi there. Sometimes the longest road is the right one to pick. Okay. The longest. The longest. Please God.
Don't. No.
I feel so stupid. Get smart me. Why not? Never mind. So weird. Wait, do I even allow to dash? Maybe. I'm safe now. Phew. I only have a 2-bow. Huh. I need to find one more. It have something to do with that small key. So I need to find something to open with. Only that room left, right? Maybe. Oh! Okay! It's our beloved protagonist curiously and carefully look at every detail of the world she was contained in. Are you having fun? I'm sure you have recognized the charm of this library. I sure am. Yeah, the books here can talk and move. Precisely. A library is the home of books, and in this case, literally, that is why they can talk and move. But why am I trapped here? How do I get back to my world? She asked the girl with golden eyes, questions she did not need to ask. I was trying to end the story before it begins, but a problematic character. I am the problem here? Seriously? Even then, if I give you an answer, it would not be helpful. It would be much more interesting if you find the answer yourself. By dying a lot? You should feel lucky. Many bibliophiles like you would like to be in your place. Really? I doubt that. I highly doubt that. Oh my god. Wait, I need to. Wait, that was too fast. I. And why did? How did I die? I got the key. Hello. What win I get? If I say don't happen, what will happen? Okay. I really don't want to open this cake though. Damn, this book. The book disappeared. The door seems to be open by now. I didn't check it before, but... a safe boy. Oh god, please. Oh, a very big door. I finished that the one? No, not yet. What the? Lots of comedy books are on this bookshelf. Lots of comedy books are on this bookshelf. Lots, not lots. Okay. Same. Which door will you choose? You may only pick one. If you choose the one on the left, you will be in for an in. Is that interesting? Yeah, interesting surprise. On the left, interesting surprise. Everything is backwards. So if I open the door on the right, I will get the surprise. Here we go, the surprise. Oh my god, I shouldn't laugh back there. I feel awful for laughing back there. Seriously, being locked in a room with a tiger, the hungry one. That's not a joke. Okay. What do we have here? More comedy books? Huh, nothing else. Do you want to open the armor? You obtain a blue bow. You combine the red, green and blue bows together and got a juggling set. Okay. Here you go. Let the show begin. I'm clapping. Oh. Wow, you're incredible. You really have a lot of talent, you know. Thank you, Aria. You know my name? Of course. Every book here knows you. You are really popular. But now you need to get moving. The show must go on. The show? Or the book? Yeah. Alright, just save the game for now. Okay. What now? That girl, she can't be. But what is she doing here? Now I see. Then I don't have a choice. Aria, I will find you and I will kill you. That's a promise. Oh, nice. I got a stalker. Not a good one, too. A circuit tent? Oh, not a circle then. Oh yeah. Jesus. My heart skip a bit there. Wow. Can I? Oh. Welcome to my humble box. Win a wonderful prize. It's simple. All you have to do is play a little game. How about running away from here as fast as possible? Jesus. CZ doors. You can enter whichever you want in any order. But when you enter them, you must solve the riddle. The answer will be something you can find in the room. If you don't know the answer, try examining the room around you. So, those are the rules. Simple, isn't it? I'll be waiting for you in the rooms. Three room. Wait, can I go out for now? Because I want to check the around a little bit. How many stairs are there? Ah, okay. Only three. And two room between them. What in the world is it? And there are two books here. Let's talk to them first. Inside one of the doors, hide an object. Take one of the have a sign with a direction where that very door hides. I wonder where that door could be. I spent all day thinking and still can't figure it out. There are two types of doors, orange and purple. But you don't have to judge them all. In fact, one of those types of doors lie to lie. That explains a lot. If they lie, they don't have a two point to the opposite direction. They can go three other, not the right one. Here. If the wrong one arrives, then it is it one of the timeline. So here we go. Not the right one. Oh wait, it would be this one here because it one point to the side. But yeah. Okay. Why do I feel bad? Ace of diamond. Hey, I got it! Oh no. Alright, so let's check the door down here. It's locked, I can tell. It's not. Oh wow. Our beloved protagonist cautiously continued to explore the mysterious library. She wanted to uncover the truth, but it was not an easy task. How will our story end? It is uncertain yet of yet. So we must sit back and watch how this story unfolds. I have come to give you a little gift. Thank you. Ace of Spades. I am sure you can find it more useful than it looks. I have a two ace now. Let's see. See you take a while. It may be one of the longest video I have ever made. Let's see. As I grow older, I get smaller. Do you know what my name is? I don't think I love to have the answer to this riddle close to me. Okay. A broom. A clock. And this book don't want the answer to this riddle close to it. A pip. A candle. I am a candle. Can CD L E. I got nothing. Maybe I need to answer all three of them. I am the key to knowledge that create new worlds. Some find me entertaining, others boring. What is my name? Okay. Happy! Don't kill me. That's all what I asked you. Please don't. And the last one. I have many legs, but I can't keep myself up. What am I called? A broom. Yeah. Okay. Very well done. Thank you. I should listen to the clue as well. It may be fun to listen to it. A fourth door. Oh no. This may be very bad. May I remind you that there certainly lies inside of this room, even if you cannot see it right now. Yes, please. Yes, lies within you. Okay. I can break myself into millions of pieces. Yet still work. But if I stop moving, so do you. Lies within myself. Wait. What? I saw it. But how can I hurt? Broke into million pieces, still work? Okay. How? Right, this so oh, I'm so stupid. You cannot only learn from books but also have fun with them, right? Yep, that's why I love books so much. Now you're making me blush. I saw it accidentally though. I mean, how can I hurt? Broken into million pieces, still work? What? No. I have to continue. I must continue. Do I have two? Okay. I have a three card space. And the last one. This door lock. It can be opened. There's a secret passage inside of this room. Do you think you're capable of finding it? Oh? Okay. Another book. There's a card in one of the packs. Clap. Okay. I think I'm safe. Phew. I don't understand this last puzzle though. Các cái rồi clock space please tell me I'm right. At least I don't die. Okay, here one. Next one is A of Spades. Next one is of Diamond. And finally Ace of Clubs. Oh, light outside. The narrator is gone. It was really challenging. Finally, chapter 2, I make it somehow. Even though I'm dumb, I still make it to chapter 2. Oh yeah. Now let's end it for now. I don't want to meet any dialogue now. It will spoil the fun. I will end the video here after finishing chapter. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like the video, smash the button down there and subscribe for more. Hope to see you again in the next video. White Mouse out.